there, Gemini. I'm Sandy Anastasi, psychic channel, intuitive astrologer, and soul coach. Gemini, who do you want to be when you grow up? This month, your life goals and career aspirations have never been more cloudy. Ask yourself, what do I want out of my life right now? What do I want to do for a living? How do I want the world to see, recognize, and interact with me? Then take the leap. Trust your own intuition, which is very sharp right now, especially in this area. Let your intuition lead you to your answers. Even though life is pushing you out into the world this month, Gemini, it's important to find time to be alone with your own thoughts and feelings. If you aspire to a career in the arts, or in religion, or philosophical beliefs, or in healing and service, or even in psychology, coaching, or the psychic field, it will be easier to find and follow that inner guidance. Maybe you're on the brink of retirement or changing careers. The thing is, right now, you just don't know where you're going. If you aren't really in touch with that inner voice, you won't easily recognize the opportunities around you or even be capable of making the best choices. You need to be tuned to the opportunities and the trust, and then trust what feels right. You may be uncomfortable, not yet knowing your destination, feeling like you're following your own inner guidance through outer darkness, but you'll be rewarded by success at the end of your journey. If, however, your life goals are more tangible, practical, and financially motivated, you need to find that intangible goal to hold on to, or you're going to have a lot of trouble getting in touch with your inner voice and following it. Instead, you'll find yourself constantly following that bright bauble that's pulling you further and further off track. Relationships and finances are still overshadowing all that you do, and that's making it hard for you to follow your inner voice as well. But until you find it, you will continue to feel like you're adrift in a vast sea of the unknown. Communicating your thoughts and your needs to others right now is so very important. That's going to help you to get a better focus on your own needs and desires, which will become more clear to you as you express them to others. I'm Sandy Anastasi, and I'm inviting you to visit me here online on my website. You'll find me at www.sandyanastasi.com. If it's time to get a reading, you can find out how to get one from me right there on my website. You can sign up. You can also find out how to sign up for my free monthly newsletter and get a great downloadable video program for doing that for free. Also, sign up for my free monthly psychic hour. I do it monthly, and you get to interact with and ask me questions right there online. Live. Also, check out, if you're education minded, all of the books, the programs, and even my membership area, which has so many, many instructional programs for you in all areas of metaphysics. Thanks so much for coming by, and I'll be back next month with more predictions. Have a wonderful March.